welcome back to my channel. On today's video, it's going to be all about dresses for this holiday season and its festivities. And they're all ordered from Yoyn's collection. And just for reference, I'm a size medium. So this first dress is a gorgeous orange lace-up spaghetti strap mini dress. And you'll see that I'm still going to be rocking bright colors into fall. That's just me. I do love this lace-up design on the side. I just think it's super sexy, and so I had to add it to my cart. And also the crisscross design on the chest is pretty dope too. This next dress is a cute green tie-up, very eccentric dress with long sleeves, and I'm just feeling this color right now. I think there's just something about it that I love. I'm not a big green girl type of, you know, color person, but this type of green, very sea-ish, and I think it's just the perfect fall green besides forest green, and I love it. I love the little scrunch design in the front and how it still brings out your curves, although it could still be a little loose and very classy. So absolutely love this, guys. Now this dress is something completely new that I've never ever ordered something like this before, but I wanted to try it. As soon as I saw it, it was love at first sight. It's so metallic, it's coppery, it's warm tone, it's a tight fit in all the right places, and still loose and sexy. I just can't get enough of this dress. What do you guys think? So this khaki dress is super business casual and cute that I had to get it for like business meetings and, you know, a little bit more serious things. And it's a neutral fall color too. So of course I just had to add it to my cart. What do you guys think of this one? Do you guys like me in a more serious, professional, boss babe type of outfit or clubbing outfit? We'll be right back. hands down, I think this yellow dress is probably my most favorite out of all of this haul because it's so bright and I usually am not the one to wear yellow, but this backless design, guys, is everything. And the twist front makes it so pretty. The slit down in the center is super hot. I just love this. I think it's so cute. It might not be perfectly like fall season-ish, but there is gonna be a lot of festivities and I think I can get away with this. Every girl needs a good leopard print dress for every season, and this one is perfect for fall. I just love the fit and how good, sturdy quality and snug it is. It's super shiny. It feels so smooth when you try it on. It's just so comfortable. So if you're gonna be dancing or hosting all night, you know, this is the type of dress for that. I just absolutely love it. And it's a turtleneck too, so I just think it adds a little bit more classy vibes. Everybody knows that burgundy and wine colors are so in this season, so of course I opted for a cute side laced up design that this burgundy dress has, and I just love it. I think it's so hot. But yeah, opt for no underwear, guys. This dress is the one. If you want to win his heart over, go to a fancy dinner, wear this. Lastly, this dress is super classy and cute, just like that old khaki one. It's very serious. It's a mini dress with double thigh slits. It's a perfect amount of sexy and classy combined. I just had to get this. I think it's a must-have for my closet this fall, and I just can't wait to rock this on probably more than one occasion. I just love the midi length, and usually it makes me look short, but we're not having that issue with this dress, so I'm loving it. So all in all, I loved all the dresses Yoynes carries, and I can't wait to order more. Let me know which dress is your favorite down in the comments below, and don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye, guys!